The Nets on the road in Detroit. What up, though? KD, 2014 MVP, the number one overall pick, Cade Cunningham. The Nets beginning a six-game road trip. But hold it for a second. The Hezzy into the painted area. The number one overall pick doing what he wants to. Sharing is caring. The no-look pass to Josh Jackson. Take that. Rewind it back. Four assists in the game for the rookie. Now, the Pistons have lost three straight. Offensively, they're not that great. Trying to turn things around. Score tied at halftime. But the break's over. Time for the takeover. Kevin Durant and the Nets. Stop, drop, shut him down, open up shop. Mid-range game working. Harden, his second triple-double of the season. Both of them coming against Detroit 13, 10, and 10. Now, an interesting moment right here. Loose ball, and James just forgets. Leaves the ball there, and I look like Bay. Sadiq Bay, one of his four steals. He finishes with 12 points, an easy bucket. What you doing, Harden? Steve Nash, your thoughts. LaMarcus Aldridge off the bench with 16. The free throw jumper. True. Brooklyn in control. But the Pistons doing their thing with the number one pick. Like DJ Khaled. Another one. 17 points, 4 rebounds, 3 threes in the game for the rookie. But when it's time to close it out, you got to go to the Slim Reaper. 29, 10, and 5 for Kevin Durant. The Nets get the victory over Detroit. They extend their winning streak to 4 games.